Last.
Good morning, everyone.
We get a fan.
So I understand there's very strong views on both sides, and I respect those views. But I think, as I've said throughout, first of all, from a New York City perspective, this is going to bring very substantial aid for our schools, and we need it. Nothing's more important to me, as you know. Second, the fact is that a lot of people in New York State, New York City, are participating in gambling in New Jersey, in Connecticut, in Pennsylvania. Those jobs, that tax revenue is going there, and I'd rather it stay here, so I support it.
Last.
Good morning, everyone.